We're on Instagram, and it's right after 4th of July, and she tags us. She's like, this is my new favorite song. It's Rita Mae Young, and she's just hula hooping in these red, white, and blue pants. It's like, we were talking about it, and the record label's like, what do you want to do for your next video? And we all looked at each other and said, this is way cooler than any shit we're going to do. So without further ado, this very, very rarely happens. I'd say that in the last 6-7 years, we've probably done it about 3-4 times. She's from Arkansas, so let's give her a welcome. Got a dollar in my pocket for midnight sun.